Hello, welcome to another episode of Minecraft Hardcore. This is episode 3. Wait 1 second, please. I got to close the door. This is episode 3 of Minecraft Hardcore. Luckily, my episode 1 file got corrupt. Luckily, my episode 2 file did not. I will not publish the episode 1 file, but I promise I did not cheat. I promise. I don't even know how to cheat on Minecraft Hardcore. I don't think you can. It immediately turns off the commands and everything. You can't use any of the commands. Cool. In my last episode, I said there's a blacksmith who will sell 15 coal, who will buy 15 coal for 1 emerald. He's one moment, please. Fixed like a charm. There he is, right there. It's one of those two guys. And looting with a sword and sharpness too. Leveling up by now? Yep, here he is. Tell me something good. Not that bad of a trade. I need more stone. Now we have enough. I need to make another one. Should be enough right there. Give me 1 second, I gotta start my stopwatch. This recording can't go over 10 minutes, unfortunately. I'm using the free version of Bandcamp. You can only record 10 minutes and something. Probably start making a house. I'm gonna start making a house. Maybe it can be like a boat house or something. I'll be back in a second. I just gotta get some. There. Should be enough wood. And I've got full iron armor now. Nice. I found this in a chest. It was in this chest right here. this tree. I need sand. Yeah? 1 second. Sorry about that. My dad wanted me for something. Gonna build it right here. Sorry, I will do my house. Check this iron. Sorry. Night time. How do I make packed sand? Hard sand, I guess. Sandstone. How do I make sandstone? I'll be back in a second, I just gotta get some sandstone. Well, I'll have to cut this episode short. So, goodbye, and make sure you subscribe and leave a like.